Konnichiwa. Subite no sukai kido. Today we are doing Trail of Death. But with short cut. An also I changed my voice cause the old one sounds boring. I believe this short cut will take under one minute to finish. So enjoy the video. Ok, first step is just lead it up the two checkpoints. Ok, let's go. Ok, now just do the obstacle. Only advice, don't leg it up the checkpoint. Instead, go up here. I'll show you how to. Aside, I'll show you how. Ok, next step. Go jump here. In order to do that, press the jump button repeat. Let Luna the pro do it. Ok, you saw nothing. Literally nothing. Back to the topic we are talking about. Talk finally. After that, you will notice an invisible wall here. Go jump here now. That is how Luna the pro do it. Now, jump here. Don't go over there. Jump here to the finish. Now we are almost to the finish. Thanks to my skills. Let's go and finish this thing. I hope that this video helped you. I'm not a good explainer. Well, at least we make it. R-I-G-H-T tanda tanya.